can't stay here.
Sure you can.
What?
You can totally stay here. It doesn't have to be here. You can live anywhere. You don't even have to stay in Beach City if you don't want to. Ooh, you could live in Surf City, or Sea City, Aquatown, Bayburg, and that's just the places I know of off the top of my head. I can show you around.
Really?
Yeah, we can find you a new place to live. I really only know the tri-state area, but my phone's got a global positioning system.
Oh, okay. Let's go look.
Ready, Freddy?
My name's Lapis. You okay like this?
Mm-hmm.
This is it, Steven! They're going to wipe my precious grin off the face of this planet!
Stay behind me! I'll protect you!
Holy smokes!
Are you all right? We saw the ship and came as fast as we could.
Yeah, I'm okay. Lapis saved us. But it looks like Homeworld really has it out for Peridot.
Peridot. Are you okay? Steven, I don't deserve this.
Of course you do! We even named her Lil Lappy.
Okay, I'll give it a chance, but just one.
Whoa!
Yo, get over it, Percy. Go make another friendship bracelet.
Seriously.
Lapis! Peridot! Hi!
Steven! It's so good to see you again!
You too, Lapis!
Amethyst! Something looks different about you.
Like what?
Have you grown taller since the last time I saw you?
Nope. Still short.
You're welcome.
For the joke.
Wow. You guys are looking good. And I love what you did to the barn.
I know. But wait. You guys have to see the inside. Lapis, fly us in.
No.
All right. My human baseball knowledge will lead us to victory. Let's just go out there and pretend to be humans. Except Peridot. You stay here in the barn and hide.
Okay.
Everybody in? Lapis?
This plan sucks.